Well, there's an entire range of misconceptions. Some people don't even know that we provide health care. They believe that we provide education and counseling, which is sort of mind-boggling. To get back to one of your earlier questions, I never answered. Planned Parenthood Marmonte provides health care to about 250,000 people a year, men and women. Our youngest patient is about 3 days old, came in for a post-delivery jaundice check. Mom was our prenatal patient.